Hello and welcome to this broadcast of this cup match. Today it's Colombia against Spain. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. So let's go straight to the ground. Here's your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
What a game we have on our hands. Both these teams are competitive. Both have a lot of pride. Neither will want to be on the losing side today.
And there's one or two new faces out there, Clive, which I'm really looking forward to seeing how they cope in this sort of atmosphere.
The best Spanish international that you've faced in your playing days? You had some great games against them.
Certainly did. They've had so many good players, I think, down the years. But you remember little Butragueño? He was a top-class finisher.
Colombia's start proceedings, tremendous roar greets the kickoff. Wants to get it to Jackson Martinez.
Keeper says, I'll have that.
Bit of pressure on the ball here.
Andres Iniesta.
Is Andres Iniesta actually underrated?
Oh, he's a wonderful footballer. Majestic in possession, can break forward and score goals, a top midfield player.
They're defending like statues at the moment. He's running rings around them.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
Sanchez
might have a chance. Oh! Just off target.
Well, the goalkeeper looks cool, but he knows that was very, very close.
Pedro. Fabregas. How good is Cesc Fabregas?
I think Cesc Fabregas is capable of anything. Could go and grace any football team anywhere in the world. He's so confident, so composed in possession. He's a brilliant player.
Hit first time. Didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
I wonder if the goalie would have saved that, Clive, if it had just been on target.
Zuniga. Zapata. Guarín.
Opportunity!
Got something in the way.
Goal was on the card, so many opportunities to score.
Yeah, eventually they had to score, didn't they? If you keep asking questions of the goalkeeper, you're going to find the back of the net eventually.
What a second look, Andy. Here you go.
Position on the field for Cesc Fabregas?
I think he can lend his hand to a number of positions, Clive, whether you want to play him in the middle of a solid-looking 4-4-2, if you want to play him in off of a striker. He could even play in front of your back four. The guy is so talented, the game looks very, very easy.
Smart piece of defending, could have been dangerous that.
Fabregas.
Spain's corner, what they wouldn't give for a goal here. Searching pass, looking to play with real width. Iniesta. Ref's done the sensible thing here. He's going to check on the injured player. I think. Ref's going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. I think he is going to be able to play on, but our touchline reporter Jeff Shreeds will have a better idea.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing it out ever since, but at the moment he's carrying on.
Thanks for clearing that up, Jeff.
Juan Fran. Fabregas.
Guarín.
They do know where to find each other.
Well read that. Saw the pass quicker than the man it was meant for. They're in front, but another goal would make such a difference. Corner. Andres Iniesta. Busquets. Pedro. He takes some stopping, doesn't he? Warren.
Look at the manager's reaction, Clyde. I think that says it all. He knows that's a let-off.
One front. Andres Iniesta. Pedro. It was an apology for a challenge by the defender. It's got to do more. Spain have got a corner, only one goal in it. It'll be a throw in to Spain. Throw taken quickly, no time to waste. Busquets.
Fabregas. Look at this, they've not picked him up. Spot on.
He knew exactly what he wanted to do and he just parried it out perfectly.
Let's take another look at that, Andy.
one. It's now 2-0.
Juanfran.
Ball's gone out of play. It's a corner to Spain. Situations.
Colombia will have a free kick. Good decision.
Arias. He won't shrug this man off the ball easily.
This is promising.
Oh, what a great save!
Well struck.
Did so well to get that away.
Pressure growing. Colombia have a corner.
Zuniga.
Couldn't keep it.
Oh!
Casillas makes the save. Busquets.
They certainly know what they're doing back there.
Sanchez.
Good interception, alive to the danger.
Fabregas.
Sergio Busquets.
Bit of a tangle there.
It's Freddy Guarín.
Referee has blown. We are at the halfway stage, so it's 2-0.
Well, there's no point in arguing with the referee once he's given that penalty. You know he's not going to change his mind.
So we reach half-time with the score 2-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
It's Spain who get us underway for this second half. They've got ground to make up.
Busquets.
Iniesta.
He's got men left and right.
Picked out the man.
Oh! Hits the post!
wants to get it to Jackson Martinez.
Worrying.
He's got options here now. There is a bit more space to be found out wide.
In the direction of Pedro.
Jostling for possession, determined defending. Gutierrez.
Can someone reach it?
Pedro.
They're defending like statues at the moment. He's running rings around them.
Defender read that well. They were getting pushed back there. Cuadrado.
I wouldn't like to go to a tackle with that player.
Busquets. This is Isco. Colombia have got to try and control the ball. They've got it again.
Worrying.
Wants to get it to Falcao.
This has got promise.
Ah! Good keeping by Casillas.
He was beyond the last defender. It's offside.
Guarín, Sanchez. Got it back. Chance to turn defence into attack. Arias. Cuadrado. Isco. Searching cross. Defender deals with it. Here's Pedro. Intercepted well. Read his opponent's mind there. Colombia will get the throw here, not much doubt. Martinez. He'll have to come back. Linesman's flag's up. Caught offside.
Yeah, caught easily offside there, Clive. He's going to have to think a little bit better there.
Vargas.
Gutierrez.
To be a Colombian free kick. Referee given no choice.
Has a chance here. And first of the ball is the goalkeeper. Nicely worked. Chance here.
Oh! Cool, calm, collected. The consummate finisher.
Yeah, nice, cool finish. You just don't have to smash it always.
Not many better teams around when they strut their stuff like this.
Yeah, that is as good a goal as you're going to see anywhere.
We may see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay.
Goal that's narrowed the gap. Spain need to again now. Sanchez. Zapata. Sanchez. Cuadrado. Fabregas.
Bit of pressure on the ball here.
Cuadrado.
Sanchez.
Opportunity here. Play's been stopped. Offside, I think. Yeah, there's a flag up.
Yeah, good decision from the linesman, Clive. He's just a fraction ahead of the play there.
Zuniga. Gutierrez.
Corner kick. Can they extend their lead here? Sanchez, Gutierrez, Martinez.
Poor cross, really. Easy for the defender.
Gone past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there.
He's out of play. He got a touch.
Corner, only a goal in it. Big chance.
I'm looking at the bench, Clive. They're going crazy. They can't believe he's put that in his own goal.
Fender's got to try to get that out of his mind now. Easier said than done after an own goal.
Sanchez.
Sanchez. Opening here. Oh! It's a goal! Keeper had that. Got a definite hand to it.
You can have a closer look at that, Andy.
Thank you. 3-2.
On front.
Worry. Cuadrado. Comfortably intercepted. Poor pass, really. This is Isco.
Want for him to chase. Here comes Spain. Important tussle that out on the wing.
Cuadrado.
Now can he go through himself? Oh, what a chance this is! Oh, that's some save! How did he keep that one out?
Saw the danger, snuffed it out, intercepted well.
Spain throw in.
On front.
It's their ball again.
Guarín. Martinez.
Fabregas.
Yep, look at the manager's reaction. I think that says it all. Frustration starting to creep in, Clive, because they know they should be back into this game.
It's Freddy Guarín. Martinez.
Chance, maybe.
Look at this now.
Him again, looking for another goal.
You know, he keeps getting into these good positions, doesn't he? I'm surprised he didn't score.
I don't think there'll be too many complaints from the bench with that miss, Clive, because they know this guy's capable of scoring. He's already shown us today he can.
Did well to cut that out. Good interception.
Still another 5 minutes to be played, according to the fourth official.
Pedro.
Still they come forward, still they believe they can get something from this game.
Oh!
That would have brought them on terms in this match as well.
Well, that's another opportunity gone, but I just think they're running out of time here, Clive. They're getting a little bit desperate now.
Martinez.
Gutierrez. Here's a chance.
Ball into the
very good save. Great hands.
I'm surprised at the way Spain are playing at the moment. Casillas is having it all to do to keep his team in it.
We saw that developing, didn't he? Stopped the attack at source.
Sanchez.
Cuadrado.
Can they get to it?
Good cross there.
Clear. Volleyed it.
Colombia score.
Play here and they may show us more.
Here we go again. Scores 4-2.
Iniesta. Pedro. Martinez.
That's it. The referee brings proceedings to an end.
I don't know who your man of the match was, Andy, but I bet he was an attacker.
Oh, the forward play today, Clive, was wonderful. I really enjoyed watching this team pouring players forward.
So it's full time with the final score 4-2. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
For Colombia.